Okay, let's have a look around this 2.5-mile Donington circuit. There is a few spots of rain in the air, so I'm going to be careful on this very expensive motorcycle. Into Redgate Corner, second gear. The track's very, very dirty and dusty. They had a rock concert and too many people have been walking on the track. But here we go. Shifting up a gear out of Redgate Corner down through Crater Curves. You have to work quite hard through here, but these 800s are definitely more nimble than the 990s. Dropping it down towards the old hairpin, back one gear for this old hairpin corner. As you come out of here, it goes very light. You have to flick the bike over. Just a bit of a wobble there from the Kawasaki as I go underneath Starkey's Bridge, up to third and quickly grabbing fourth gear and then back another gear for McLean's coming up here now. And also, you can see the dirt on the circuit. I'm the first guy out on the track here this weekend at Donington Park, and thankfully it is nearly dry. Out of here, up towards Coppice Corner, holding a gear, flicking it into here. This is taken in third gear because the torque on the Kawasaki is really good. They've certainly got the engine management sorted out. Away we go, fastest part of the circuit. The front wheel comes up underneath the Dunlop Bridge before I bang it all the way back through the gears. The torque clutch, the slipper clutch on the Kawasaki is absolutely superb. You can bang it back through the gears and it's fine. As you go through those S's there, pretty nimble out of there. Holding my weight up towards the front of the bike, down towards Melbourne Loop, back through the gears again. I have to say, I'm really impressed with the slipper clutch. Slowest corner on the circuit round here using first gear. It's a pretty high first gear. And then again, weight up to the front as I accelerate as hard as I can. Front comes up in here a little bit. Roll it off a touch. Now down towards Goddard. This is the bumpy one. Catches a lot of people out here as you go around here again. First gear. There's the bump over that. And away we come out of here. And off we go up through the gears as quick as you like. It sounds so good. Front wheel up in here just over the start line. I am absolutely worn out. That was fantastic. Thank you, Kawasaki.
Well, excuse me if I look a little hot and bothered, but you want to try riding one of these around Donington Park. It's a great pleasure, I have to say. I've always thought that Shinya Nakano made a big mistake by jumping off of this because I've been a big fan of the Kawasaki. Just ask Charlie Cox. It is made, the 800 is made for Donington Park with the sweeping fast corners. It actually drives out of the corners nearly as well as the 990s, but it's just that bit more agile. I have to say, I think around here, one of these is going to be right up the front, as we saw at the last round. The Kawasaki is a complete package. It steers, it handles, it stops, it does everything just right. Admittedly, there's a lot of competition out there, but I'm really going to have some money on this being up the front this weekend.